Здравствуйте! Приветствуем вас на канале Добрые сказки. Представляем вашему вниманию фрагмент книги Grumpy Badger's Christmas.
It was almost Christmas, and the forest was a flurry of activity. The animals were bustling here and there, putting up the Christmas tree, wrapping presents, making tasty puddings and pies, while the young ones scampered about squeaking with excitement. Everybody was looking forward to Christmas. Well, almost everybody. Grumpy Badger looked out of his window and scolded.
"Happy Christmas!" shouted Squirrel.
"Happy Christmas? Huh!"
he shouted back. "What piffle! I'm a sensible creature and I sleep all through the cold winter. Now I'm going to bed until the spring, and if anyone wakes me up, I shall be very, very grumpy." And with that, he pulled his window shut with a clunk. Grumpy Badger knew he would be hungry when he woke, so he checked his larder. There were puddings, pickles and pastries, packets of hams and cheeses, crispy crackers, jars of fruit and sticky sweet jams. "That should do," he said. Then he filled his hot water bottle and climbed into bed. He had just closed his eyes, when there was a knock at the door.
На этом наш обзор подошел к концу. Читайте своим детям только добрые сказки. Всего хорошего. До новых встреч.